Hi, this is Anita Ukpe-Wallace of Self Care Physio, and I wanted to just welcome you to the Holistic Healing After Pregnancy Loss page, and also thank you for considering, or at least, you know, wanting to get more information about the workshop that is coming up. So the first one is, it's a beta. So it's really for those who have had any type of pregnancy loss at any stage. It could even, you know, be all the way up until stillbirth as well, or even early on. And it's going to be a 90-minute workshop, and I'm kind of, you know, depending on how many people sign up, but want to keep it very intimate. And a lot of the, you know, the facets of the workshop that we'll be focusing on in order to find holistic healing after a pregnancy loss is on being held, on being healed, on nourishing, as well as preparing. And so that can be both emotionally, so looking at how we can make sure that we feel like we are being listened to, especially when we are going through grief. It could also be looked at, you know, through the physical realm and looking at the body and making sure that the womb is also being held and it's also healed as well too, and nourished as well, because I feel that after a loss, a pregnancy loss, we jump right into wanting to conceive again because we feel like we're running out of time. But I feel that nourishing piece is so important, so that way after that loss, we're making sure that we're building up our reserves. And that could be either like from the nutritional aspect, from an emotional aspect, from just a self-care aspect, that we're doing the things that are going to nourish us, that will then help prepare us for that next pregnancy. And I love the preparation part of it, because I feel like we do a lot of things in order to prepare for pregnancy. But the thing that I want to also expose, or at least discuss and help prepare those who are trying to conceive, is the preparation around decreasing the level of anxiety. What about the anger that you may be still holding on to, you know, from the previous loss? Anxiety, apprehension of, you know, what might happen, because obviously with a pregnancy, it isn't guaranteed, and, you know, you never know what is going to happen. So, you know, being able to be prepared for that in lots of different ways. And I want to be able to offer those four facets and be able to hold a really beautiful space and container in those 90 minutes. And so it will be an introduction, so into holistic healing after pregnancy loss. And then, you know, based on that beta, I would like to be able to hold group sessions, again, very intimate groups, to be able to lead those who have had a pregnancy loss, who are trying to conceive, who have infertility issue, who have fertility issues, to be able to dive deeper into all of those different aspects and find ways that they can, you know, make sure that they're being held, make sure that they are finding healing, make sure that they are doing a lot of nourishment, and then also finding that preparation to prepare themselves for that next chapter in their life. So I hope that you will join me. If you are, then I can't wait to see you at this next upcoming workshop.